Let's see how this vent does. Let's see how it goes. Oh, snaps, I rolled it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Easy go. Yo, what's going on, guys? All right, we're here with this RX-7. Just wanted to show you guys some of one of my passions that I like to do here. I love doing this. It doesn't feel like if it has enough power for this. All right, so I'm looking at the upgrades here. There's quick ones. I never do the quick ones. Never. Okay. I have quite a bit of money, so let's see what kind of engine swaps we can do. So right now we have. The engines up. Let's see what engines we have here. Stock powertrain, 2.6 rotary racing. So I go from 600 to 690, or a V8. I don't know. What should I keep it with? The V8. It's only gonna cost me. Damn. Either one is like $6,000. I could really just go with this upgrade and call it a day. Bam. I'll have the power already that I need. then I could make it four-wheel drive, which I don't want to do. So pretty much with that power that I have right there, just with that engine swap, what I'll do is I'll upgrade the clutch. Tranny upgrade, differential, all that good stuff. Drive line, bam. Because really, I'm not going to use this car for anything. This is pretty much what I'm going to be using for drifting. I could pretty much, whenever I use for play Forza 5, I'll pretty much use almost anything to drift with. I'll use a pickup truck. It really, to me, didn't matter. So I think to me, this setup is drifting right now. Go from there. Oh yeah, by the way, guys. Sorry I haven't been posting videos up for a little bit. I just had surgery on Monday. So, you know, I've been sort of resting right now. I'm at home, you know, just taking it. Just pretty much taking it easy after the surgery. But yeah, here we go. See what we can get. What kind of damage we can set today. Again, after the second run. So there's this lobby that I found here that's called Open Drifts Meetups. So let's see if we can find anybody. You know, I don't know. I mean, this game is not that new, so. Oh yeah, dude, check that out. Dang. BMW M3. Whoa. Well, I never heard of that kind of car. What? All right, let's get into this. Let's get into these guys arguing over here. I have a feeling that we're joining a bunch of tryhards, but. I'm muting that because I really don't want to hear that.
Wow, son.
Hit that wall right on the side. That sucked. Chevy DMT. There you go.
Van.
Oh snap.
Huh.
See what kind of skin we could get on this van.
I like that one. I think I might pick that one.
All right, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna buy it, guys. You talked me into it. This vent does. Let's see how it goes. Oh, 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 shit. Oh, Oh, snaps! I rolled it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Dude, I never knew you could roll something in this game. I don't think that's ever happened to me. Okay, I felt like I was going a little bit too hot on it. It's capable of ripping for sure. That's where I'm gonna end this video. Thanks for watching and hope you liked. Hey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification so you can get my newest videos. And hey, like I said, we still have that giveaway gonna be coming up soon. I'm just waiting to hit 20 subs. Once we hit the 20 subs, you know, we'll go ahead and let this deal, this giveaway head on out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.